Assistant coach Flamlil FC. Yeah, we are training with Kuda. Yeah, he has been doing very well for the past 2 weeks that we have been training with him. He's not registered, but he has been doing well among the able-bodied guys, considering his condition. He's quite a very good player. Good ball skills, good ball control, good movement in terms of where to go each time he wants to receive the ball. I think he's quite a good player given his condition, and he has been particularly doing very well with other guys who are equally able-bodied.